as you can see, our first calf of the season was a stillborn. So we are currently putting the dead calf on the sled, using that to lure the mama cow into the corrals where we can then try to graft a calf on her so that she can still be a mother. She's a good mom, she's protective, she's very much so wanting to claim the calf. So, gonna try to find her a baby. Follow along for part 2 of the calving saga.